हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आज तुम लोग एसे जार नाम हल योर फेवरेट फेस्टिवल और योर द फेस्टिवल यू लाइक मोस्ट द बिहु एक एसे तुम लोग एच एस एल सी एग्जाम 2016 और 19 आही गई से तेंते आहा वीडियो तो स्टार्ट करो। एसे तुम लोग प्रयोजन अनुसार तुम लोग कॉपीत लिखी लो पारा। मॉडर्न पीपल फॉलो ए बिजी शेड्यूल एंड दे गेट लिटिल टाइम टू स्पेंड टाइम जॉयफुली विथ देयर फैमिलीज but a festival puts a halt to this and gives a chance to rejoice life. of course being an Assamese my favorite festival is bihu. bihu is the national festival of Assam which pours divine joy in the hearts of the Assamese people. bihu is celebrated in three different shades: bohag bihu, kati bihu and magh bihu. bohag bihu is observed in the middle of the month of April. It is the beginning of a new Assamese year and the season of spring. They worship cows in this bihu and prepare different bakaris, or we can say pithas. The younger take blessings of the elderly people and they enjoy bihu dance and songs. It is also called as Rangali Bihu, Bihu of Joy. Kati Bihu or Kongali Bihu is observed during the middle of the month of October. As the farmers dry their stock of paddy by the middle of the Assamese year, they pray under the tulsi tree to the Almighty for the robust growth of their crops. As the farmers become penniless, this bihu is called Kangali Bihu, Bihu of Impoverished. Magh Bihu is observed during the harvesting season, that is in the middle of the month of January. As the farmers have harvested their paddies, they arrange grand feast. They make a tissed hut called Velaghar and set fire at the mezi as a customary practice. This bihu is called Bohag Bhogali Bihu, Bihu of Lavishness. The series of bihu bring great joy amongst the Assamese community. I like to be a part of my local bihu dance group. I put on new dresses and have fun with my friends. What I like the most about bihu is that bihu is not merely a celebration but a tradition to express tenderly love to friends and families and to show respect to the elders. It is all about the joy of togetherness. Perhaps this festival teaches how people can share humanity, tenderness in a joyful way among as the greatest community of human beings. আজি আলোচনা কৰিবলগীয়া বিহু এছে এখন ইমানখিনি আছিলে। আশা কৰিছোঁ তোমালোকে এইখন এছে পঢ়ি পৰীক্ষাত ভাল ফলাফল লিখিব পাৰিবা। গতিকে আজি ভিডিঅ'টো ইয়াতে কৰিছোঁ। কিপ ৱাচিং, ইউ কেন লাৰ্ণ।